Same players. Incredible. Impressive. Dan, you got a story about a player's interesting path from Canada back to his hometown of New Orleans.
Interesting name to watch in Saints camp. Delvin Bro, cornerback. He was getting reps as the first team nickel corner during minicamp. He's a hometown guy, grew up in New Orleans, and was going to play at LSU, but he broke his neck in a game in his senior year of high school and played no college football, played a year in the Arena League, two in the CFL before the Saints signed him in January, brought him in as a backup at one of their outside spots, but he played well enough in the spring that he might be the nickel corner to start the season.
He's going to make the team.
Yeah, we think so.
I think he will. Yep.
Very, very cool story. If you missed anything, download the podcast on iTunes. See ya.